pole. Perfect. Doing a great job today, mate. Thank you. And just push, keep your back straight though. Have your back straight. That's it. Very important. You don't hurt your back, yeah? Now, Jamie. Every angle can see what's happening. I'm balanced. Not a trick. Not a scam. I'm literally balanced on a bicycle. And nobody gives a shit. Fair enough, I can't change the world, yeah? But I can always do what I love. Come a little closer, mate. Try your best, please don't kill me. Straight up, please. Please don't laugh at the man. No, try his best. Brilliant, mate, that was great, yeah? Run back to your wife. Give her a big kiss. So everyone loves. Parents. Yeah, it's fine, mate. If you want to kiss everyone, go ahead. Okay, Kira. Throw apple. Kira, why did you make the man look stupid? Why did, that wasn't very nice, Kira. Okay. Win, prize, GG. Whatever you want, yeah? Oh, that was good, that was good. Give her a clap. She's just a kid. If we do not clap for the girl, we could affect her psychologically for the rest of her life. Brilliant. Brilliant. You like jokes? Good. There we go. There's your prize. The joke. Just kidding, I'm just kidding. I'll never do that. Get the money. Get the money before the government does. I'm a human being just like you. I have feelings. You know, at least come up and say thanks. You know, say something nice, like, you know, well done. And last night, I dreamt that someone in this crowd gave me $20. Possibly an American or someone from Estonia. My friend with the red hat, I didn't ask your name. Darwin. It could just pour a tiny little bit. I've just realised the floor's not flat. Maybe have it a little bit over that way. That's perfect, mate. If you have a rope, do not clap. It's actually one of my best jokes. Yeah? You know? Here we go. Someone leaving. Please don't be like this. Come back. I work so hard for my crowd. I have a wife and six kids. My dog is pregnant. I am so sick of eating apples. I'm gonna climb down the pole, and I really hope for once everyone will come forward and give a good donation, because it really is quite hard work being a street entertainer. Everyone with ropes, let's go.